20th November 2017 Thursday. You all are listening to the newspaper highlights on adavaneng.com. First of all, let's see the important news from Ceylon today. The main news of Ceylon today says Sri Lanka has 1.6 million disabled person. CBSL says differently abled person comprise around 7.9% of the population. The Central Bank of Sri Lanka in a recent report said. The middle news says LG delimitation gazette notification case postponed to original date. The petition filed against the local government delimitation gazette notification has once again been postponed to 4th December as initially given. And the middle news says NPC gets 1,182 complaints against errant cops. The National Police Commission says that 1,182 complaints lodged by the general public against the police have been recorded during the past 11 months. Next to that, let's see the news highlights from Daily News. The main news says Gota's petition upheld, AG objects, interim order effective until December 6. The Court of Appeal yesterday upheld the petition filed by former Defence Secretary Gotabaya Rajapaksa with an interim order preventing police from acting under the Public Property Act. The interim order will be effective until December 6. Another important news says Korea and Sri Lanka ink agreements, Tech City in Homagama, Aero City in Kattanayaka. Sri Lanka and Korea yesterday inked 5 agreements to enhance economic, investment and cultural cooperation between the two countries. And the bottom news says Galgamua tuskers carcass found. The carcass of the much talked about the Galgamua tuskers has been found in the Gahala Pallegama sanctuary yesterday. And finally, let's see the important news from Daily Mirror. The top news of Daily Mirror says Meteorology Department issues red alert on heavy rains. Department of Meteorology has issued a red alert warning to the public of heavy rains over 150 mm across the country along with gusty strong winds about 60 to 70 km per hour and rough seas. Disaster Management Center Deputy Director Pradeep Kodipuli said yesterday. And the bottom news says mass Chinese wedding for 100 couples in Sri Lanka. An international mass wedding involving 100 young Chinese couple on December 17 will bring global attention to Sri Lanka at the time the country attempts to promote itself as a center for international events. With that news, let's off the news highlights of today. I'll get back to you with more news tomorrow.